long-term shareholder with Cisco, and I don't know if I should sell and get into something else. Or just
no, you're fine. I mean, I like the Splunk deal. I think it's going to give a couple of quarters of some pretty good lift, and you got a 3% yield, so I would certainly hold on to that. And thank you for mentioning Emma. It really means a lot to me.